Welcome to WP Beginner, and thank you for watching. In this video, we'll look at how to fix category and comment count after WordPress import. If you've imported a WordPress site using the built-in importer, then you might see the wrong number of count on your comments or categories on your site. The importer properly brought all that information over, but it's just not showing. So let's go through a few steps to get it back. First, make sure you back up your site. We use Backup Buddy for that. And next, add and copy this code from our article and paste it in a text editor file. You want to replace the dbhost, dbuser, and dbpassword with your WordPress information. You can either find that by logging into your cpanel or by looking at your wp-config file in this folder location. Now you need to save the file as comments-fix.php, and we can upload the file to your site's root folder using an FTP client or using the cPanel's file manager. Now that it's been uploaded to the site, you can visit the page like this, and you'll see some information on the page. The script loops through your posts, category, and everything else, and updates the count. When you're finished, make sure to delete this file from your server, and now your site should have the proper counts again. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.